Hello, Bullsnation, and welcome back to another video. Today, we are reviewing LIAT, the Caribbean airline. Thank you very much. So let's go ahead and get started. And before we were actually, getting through, let's actually explore this. The Castries coffee, very nice. Today, we're flying LIAT, so might as well subscribe for daily review content every single day. I'm really excited to review them. This is one of the airlines that one of my fans have suggested me to review, Avia Klan. So, let's go for security. And yeah, so this is an airport from Caribbean Airlines, and this is very, very, very nice. So over here you have like a duty-free area, very like, you get your what's this, like, duty-free stuff, and then, oh, it's like an oof book. What is this, like, it's like the in-flight chamber or something? Let me look. Yeah, that's gonna be interesting. That might be our review for the, oh, the AVMAG. Does it actually work here? Yo, that's cool. We're gonna look at that in just a minute. Over here we have your duty free stuff, like your, I think you just have to walk on top of it. No, okay, that's fine. Please note you might look blah blah blah. Drawing's not allowed, so that's cool. And then over here we have a little seating area with green seats, which is kind of weird. Over here we have some gates, and that's a very, very smushed thing. That's really weird. And then over here I think we're boarding. Oh, they boarded. Did they board? Oh, it's just the lounge. It's like it's the lounge. We have an exporter. Oh no! Yes, oh no, that's very bad. So. What the? I got. Yo! Okay! No way! What the heck? That is idiotic. To exporters and to the TBC, I'll stop being at a big Chipotle outbreak. Thank you. Yo, that's stupid. Yes, I'll remain calm. Thank you. This is really, really weird. I don't know. The exploiters, shut the hell up and don't exploit because you're ruining my videos. Thank you. But whatever happens, so, I'll see you guys at boarding, and if there's anything that we need to do, anything that, anything happens, I'll let you know.
NANI?!
Yo, they got flung, look at that! Yo! They're getting flung, guys, you saw that? You clearly saw it, thank God I'm seating. Yo, I got flung. If you got police for check-in, I think the exporter's gone. Good. Yeah, that's good. Alright guys, so, this is what the lounge looks like, and since I cannot look at it, might as well just look at this. So the lounge is very, very basic, so like, I thought it was like a, an actual lounge connection, like, it's part of the actual building, but no, it's like an outside area, so like, get a nice little view of the tarmac, or the apron, I should say, if you want actual terms, and it's very nice, you got some seating, it's very nice seating, that's very beautiful decals, but, and if you mind, can you stop TPing, thank you very much, but, this is, I'm having a fun time on today's flight, well, except the exporter. Exporter sucks. We all know that, but... Hello. I'll see you guys when we're boarding. Alright guys, so we're now boarding today's flight with LIAT, or the Caribbean airline. Now, this is one of the... They're basically, this is one of their first flights. Well, not the first flight, but one of their first ever flight. Well, I think you get my point, and what the hell is that? That's disgusting. But welcome aboard today's crimp flight, and this is what the seat looks like. Now, the seat have a little bit, and let's look outside, and look at that. Let's actually admire this livery. It's pretty good. I think it's realistic. Now, we had it off the real-life thing, so it's realistic, but today we're flying the Bombardier-8, and this aircraft is in a 1-1 configuration, except that one. But over here, we have a very nice tray table, and the seat belts that actually work. Now, okay, that settles it. That's good. That settles what my rating is. Yeah, that just, thank you very much for giving me A very, very good score. Thank you. That actually works. Now, inflightainment on a Q400 really does not exist. Well, except we have the OOF book. So let's just look at the OOF book and see what we have. We have lookup. So you can look at the AVMAG. So if you want to look at the AVMAG and then a little like advertisement from Axie Tech, which sells great things. The beds are good. The beds are really good. But you have your AVMAG, so you can read the AVMAG. And I really hope in the AVMAG I can be included soon. Over here, we have music, so you can have your music, like any kind of music. Hello. Oh, I'm gonna have to. Oh, it's my tray table. Do you even have a tray table? No, I don't have a tray table. Okay. And you have your gaming, so you have like random games that don't even work. So like, sir, sit down. Can you sit down? Thank you. Otherwise, I think honestly, this is a very, 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 very good seat. So, the airport, I didn't give an airport. I'm gonna give it a 3. I think honestly, it's eh. It's kind of great, kind of. It's there. The seat, I'm gonna give it a 5. Working seat belts are very nice, though not necessarily like Dang needs it. You know, it's a very nice touch. But they're kind of obnoxiously big. But and you have your tray table, which very nice, and the seat design is very nice. Except I think that's like a leather, smooth leather kind of design, which I kind of really like. And then that was kind of low quality, but eh. And then the infotainment, I'm gonna give it a 3.5. Though you're not well, yeah, I'll give it a 3.5. Even though you're not supposed to have infotainment like Q400, a nice actually I'll give it a 4 because. It's very innovative how you want to put it on an actual device because you can't, of course, you can't have it on a Q400 on, you know, infotainment. So might as well just put it on an OOF book or a MacBook. But it's cool. I really like it. I would like to see more features on this, working games. But the AVMAG integrated into the thing is really awesome, and I love that. So I'm going to give it a 4. So you're at a 3.54, that means you're at a 12, so, you know, let's just start a time-lapse, and while we're actually doing time-lapse, I would highly suggest you to subscribe until I eat you. Yes, shout out to Lou for saying that, but he's on this stage play, but otherwise, you know, let's start a time-lapse. Let's go! Alright guys, so we have started the takeoff run. We're right now have backtracked all the way to the thing. We're about to take off in today's. I say this is a Q400. It could be a Dash 7. Not Bombardier. It's like a. You get one at 0.8. So I think this might be like a Dash 7. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe in Brazil. Yeah. I think it's a Dash 8, but the shape doesn't really. It's a Dash 8 more longer. But we'll be taking off in today's. In today's LIAT flight in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, cool. Nice. We took off. So I just want to see that gear. That's beautiful. Very, very beautiful. But we officially took it off in our turboprop with LIAT. I want to know what the exact thing is. It's just LIAT. Globally Incorporated Air Transit. I'm just assuming, but you know, we took off. I'll see you guys at cruise. Let's go. Alright, guys, we're now getting served, so I guess I'll take water. We're only having liquids, so might as well take the water. So we're gonna go ahead and order the water, and I actually want to talk about this camera view. This might be my thumbnail, to be honest. This looks, if you look at that, like, that's beauty. That's like beauty. I love, you know, the clouds look very. Actually, that's not a bad thumbnail. Yeah. Let's actually see how fast this person serves. So yeah, you can see the menus like Coca-Cola. Bro, they don't have water. That's the. They don't even have water. They have Coke, Sprite, tea, and coffee. Repeat. Coffee. Yeah, that's kind of mad, you know, thing, but, you know, that's, you know, fun. Let's see how fast this person can serve me my water. If they don't have water, that I'll choke myself. Hey, I got my water. That's cool. So we have our water. Okay, that's not even a drinking. What in the heck? That is, wait, play the animation. It's basically, no. That's not a drinking water. Water drink is like water when you put it straight up. It's rubbing my head. That is not drinking. It's 100% not drinking, but I'm gonna give the crew a 3.5. They're quite slow. Well, quite slow, thank you very much. We're kind of slow. No, and then the food, well, more food slash drink, it's drink. Again, the end, I like it. It's off this, it's okay. 3.5, so. Yeah, so 7 for the second part of your score. We'll see you guys when we start landing. I also want to let you know that we're right now on 19 for the score, so I think they're most likely going to get 8 at least, best SC. So, you know, let's go, but, you know. Okay, let's show final approach because I'm clearly extending my video. Alright guys, so we're on fun approach. I think there's gonna be right now going straight ahead. You know, that's cool. But I think the island for the runway will be right there. So you know, it's cool. But I think honestly, LIAT or the Caribbean airline. The more lame answer. I think they have potential. They just have started. And I believe they can 100% improve. The problem is if they're gonna go off real life, there's not really much for expansion except copying LIAT, which might be a problem, but for short-term answers, yeah, I think it's absolutely right that, you know, the airline's not bad, but we're going out in 5, 4, 3, 2, a little flare, and touchdown, so that's cool, that's cool. I think the approach was solid. I think they landed just on time, except that was weird. Okay, that they almost have the damage alert, but I think the landing was solid, so I'll give them a 3.5, and you get a 22.5 out of 30, so that's cool. I'll see you guys at the gate. Okay, they clearly missed what the line is supposed to be. Well, welcome to wherever the hell this is, and you know, that's why this airline was solid. I think honestly, it's a cool airline. Now, I think honestly I can compare the Caribbean Airlines and both their allies, but, you know, it's kind of similar, which I think they should, like, start, you know, diversifying a bit. But, on that end, I think they had a really, really good flight for today, and I had fun. I hope you guys had fun on today's video, but once we get off, I'll say my final remarks, but, you know, how they can improve. I think they can improve on airport. Maybe they can make some expansions. Like, maybe alter the design rather than go with it. You know, it makes more room and it makes more ideas to work with. Don't change this. Please don't change it. Don't change it. I know maybe the seat belts can be a little bit more, you know, realistic and more smaller, but not bad. And, you know, in-flight attainment, the oof book is okay. I would like more features and more apps and hope the games actually work. But it's very innovative. Crew, if you got faster at your job, you would get higher list. Food, the food was solid, just off of today's flight, yeah, you kind of do need yourself to get that the animations right, but it's okay. And then if you can serve actual food, that would be great. And we're gonna get into this buggy. And then the landing, the landing's okay. I mean, it could be better. And oh crap, they're gonna leave him. Oh, they're leaving him. Bye, Lou. Okay, what in the. Okay, whoever's driving is an idiot. I'm not gonna lie. We just made damage. But, okay, this is getting. Okay, what in the hell is that? But, okay, we're driving. Oh my god. Yo, what the hell? I guess we'll end it here. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If you did, please subscribe if you're new. Gotcha, watch, sriracha. Adios.